Hello.
For the first or second time that you've seen me today, I'm just judging.
It's actually the first time they've seen you today.
Oh, for the first time you've seen me today. I tried the archy thing. So for the archy thing, stretches that I do are just the scorpion thingy that I think. I don't actually know the name of it. Then the head to the toe to the thing touch.
Oh, the owie.
And then the handstand. Now I'm going to try to throw it together in a handstand. Ready? Close?
You were close.
I can't tell about this one.
Ow!
It's okay, it doesn't actually hurt that much. Now I'm gonna try split
loops.
I have to stretch out my splits.
You have to good. Yeah. What the? What are you doing? Yeah, but that looked like it hurt.
Ta-da.
More like ta-da.
No, wait.
You look like... Ow. What are you doing, you crazy kid? Yeah.
Why
is there a bear coming out of that? Oh, that's really nice.
Because it's overfilling.
You just kicked the bear in the head.
It was in the arm.
Yeah, that's what you're telling us.
I'm sorry, Mr. Bear.
You should be. Kick him.
Okay. So, the reason that I have this mat here is because when I got my handstand bridge, like a couple months ago when there was no snow on the ground, I could do it. But now, since I haven't been doing it lately, I can't do it.
Keep trying.
So I'm gonna use the mat and see if I can get all the way staying up.
Oh, ho, 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 ho.
And apparently I have to hit the handstand before I can go on the bridge. To be like, and then I can go like this.
Ow. Why does that always look like it hurts?
I know, but it didn't hurt. I don't know why.
Well, quit with the itch and just... Ta-da!
See, if I tried this without the mat, I would break my back. And the other thing that I lost a couple weeks ago, because I haven't been practicing this much, is the back end, so...
Yeah, but it doesn't help when the mat moves.
Yeah, I think I can do it, so I'm going to try it without the mat.
Yeah, you look like you were about to hit your head there. Ow.
Yay!
are you, a crab? I'm Ivy the crab.
No, contortionist.
I waddle around. I'm Ivy the crab. Time to change my shell.
Okay, I'll change my shell. But I'm gonna make a shell first. Is that a good shell?
Almost.
This is a crab in a shell. No, wait. I'll do a crab in a shell and then I'll
That's a crab on a half shell.
I'll do a crab in the shell and then I'll do just a random shell.
Oh, getting closer.
Okay, that was a crab in the shell. Now I'm gonna do a shell without a crab in it.
Wow, Ivy.
Why am I so out of breath?
Because you've been crabbing it. Oh, dude. Sure.
Now, my good leg slips, I can go all the way down.
On your mark?
I have such sticky mat. I'm just gonna go here.
What'd you do, eat honey on them?
Oh wait, this is my bad leg.
Yeah, I know, you're like doing the same one. Oh, good gravy boat woman. All of them.
Can you guess?
No.
Middle split, bad leg split, or good leg split?
Middle.
Correct.
And how do you do a middle? Ah!
But you're supposed to be completely straight. How can my friend do it? Like, she's just like... And then her legs are completely on the side.
Ow. Coming up to 7.5 minutes, Ivy has been showing us her gymnastics.
I'm gonna do it and then I'm gonna see what you can call this.
You look like you're back in a yoga pose.
What do you call that? I call it the circle bridge because it looks like a circle when I do it.
A twisted crab.
What about this? This will probably work because of... Last time I did this, I had a spring, so it made my legs go up and bounce over. So if this fails, if you say ow, it doesn't actually hurt.
That's the worm.
No. The worm is like you bring your whole body off.
No, that's a floppy fish.
I'm trying to do a chest stand, which I can only do it and actually fall into the bridge on a spring, like my bed.
Ivy, you were doing the floppy fish.
What? This? I can't do the worm, so just like...
Yeah, see, like that. Floppy fish.
And then this is what you call the worm.
No, I called that the owl.
This is my way of going into the bridge worm, which also fails. Usually, if I stretch my back out more, I can bring my head all the way between my legs, but backwards.
Mm-hmm.
When I'm in the bridge, and then my arms are just like this, and I'm like this while I'm in the bridge.
Ah!
So apparently, I didn't stretch out my back, and I lost my balance, and I fell forward.
All right. Well, we're hitting on to 10 minutes.